Thank you, Maurice. Yes, I'm here with Constantin Lupulescu, the number one Romanian player in this tournament. Constantin, first of all, congratulations. You finished successfully. Tell us a little bit about your feelings after the nine rounds against these beasts in this tournament.
It was just great. I mean, I will be having the World Cup in July, and I cannot think of better preparation for such a tournament. It was a great opportunity to be here, to see the guys at work, to see, especially for me, the way they're preparing against you. That's very important. Because, okay, when you're looking from home with one coffee, let's say sitting just chilling, and okay, engine says this, engine says that, it's totally different than when you have to play against the guys.
What was the biggest surprise, let's say, in your preparation and whenever you faced the players?
Biggest surprise was that I didn't survive the opening against Caruana and also Grishuk. Okay, not big surprise because they're fantastically prepared, but I hoped I could have a game, but... Okay.
What did it mean for you to compete in your home country in front of your fans?
It was a great feeling. Also, it was a big help that many friends came to visit. I could also hang out with them in the evenings, and they gave a lot of support. It was just great, and I want to thank all these guys. Yeah. So.
And what did you think about the organization and everything that was put together, the opening ceremony, the closing ceremony, which is about to come, and also the playing hall?
I cannot say anything for the closing ceremony yet, but I think this is the best ever event organized in Romania. I cannot believe how it was all organized, how it was all put together. I mean, the opening ceremony with such big names, and also each day we had at least two stars that will be making the first move, and also the media coverage was, I mean, it was just fantastic, just unbelievable.
And for all your fans out there, because we know here in Romania, you have a lot of them. What is next for you? You said the World Cup.
Yeah,
Do you have any other tournaments planned after that?
I'm not sure. Maybe Europeans in the end of August. But okay, then I will have a very busy October and November.
Lupu, we're always a pleasure to see you play and compete at the highest level. We're looking forward to see you next.
Thank you, and thank you everyone who made this possible.
Thank you very much. Guys,
thank you.
Back to you in the studio.
Christian, just a compliment that we here in St. Louis would like to send to Lupu. We really admired his fighting spirit, especially against Timor yesterday. That was fun to see. So please pass along our kindest regards to him for his great fighting spirit.
The commentators in St. Louis are passing their highest regards for your fighting spirit.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Cheers.
He's definitely gotten a lot of fans, and remember,
he won a lot of fans. Yeah.